first thing you need to review probably, and the first thing you need to remember, is the Susie Q sequence. And it starts out with a stomp, ball change, Susie Q, brush, hop, toe. So you end in this position. Remember, for everything, your hands are flat on a table, little chorus girl hands. So we're going to start with the sequence moving, traveling to the right on your mirror. You're going to stomp with your right foot. Remember, your hands are like this, one in front, one to the side. Susie Q, brush, hop, toe. Okay, so it looks like this. Stomp, ball change, Susie Q, brush, hop, toe. We go right into the grapevine, so you're going to use your foot that is behind you right now. Grapevine, and hit, grapevine, then the opposite direction. So we're going to stomp with the right foot. So we have stomp, ball change, Susie Q, brush, hop, toe. Grapevine, and grapevine. And remember, it's quite a bit faster when the music is going. So let's try it with the music. Now we're getting ready for the scarecrow.